Here comes the Hinds Eagles on the field for tonight's game.
There he goes. And the ball goes over the center.